Let me thank the Minister of Education, the Deputy Prime Minister, His Excellency Professor Finbad, but represented, of course, by the Secretary General at CORE. I'd also like to thank the ambassadors themselves for making the effort and out of their incredibly busy schedule to come today, but also their continued support of their governments and their personal support to leadership to again realizing the vision of every child in school in Jordan.